gigs. The man's 150. The real triumph of this tour is that we haven't strangled each other. That's not to say it hasn't crossed my mind, or Stuart's, or Andy's. But we haven't. We've done this together, this great adventure. We've also been helped by 209 people backstage. The greatest group of men and women ever assembled to do this kind of thing. Charlie Hernandez and everybody, I want to...